What up, YouTube fans? This is Zumi Masters returning to my Let's Play Tactics Ogre Reborn.
Yeah! it's me.
Grace, Sir Leonar has arrived.
Leonar, here. Perhaps there is yet hope.
Your Grace, my humblest apologies for not coming sooner. Not hanging from the parapet yet, I see.
No, good friend. But that rebellious upstart would be the first to see me, so no doubt.
If he fails, the Buckram will have their chance soon enough. Rhyme has fallen.
What? Leonor! But why?
Your Grace bears too great a burden. Let me lighten your load.
Listen well. I want no needless bloodshed. Make a path out of the castle and drive out those who resist.
Sir!
Sir Leonor, what of the Duke?
All went according to plan, thanks to your effort.
Then the Duke is no more.
Yes, and all that remains is for you to join him.
What? What are you doing?
Something that would have been impossible were it not for you. You die, taking responsibility for both the revolt and the death of the Duke, and the resistance rallies to me. Truly, you have my undying gratitude, Denim.
You really think my death will accomplish so much?
How could it not? Death is the ultimate absolution, and you have much to atone for. Mostly my sins, but no matter. You've played your role. Rest. Your days of sacrificing heart and soul to the resistance are over.
Then and words! Don't listen to him! It's as Vi said. Leonard and the Duke are the same. Men drunk on power.
Respect, please. I am twice the man he was.
Rise, Denim! This is not your place to die. I forbid it!
I am sorry. You will live on in my heart.
Stand and fight, Denim! Have you forgotten your promise?
You, Vice? What are you doing here? Ah, I see. Old friends reunited. Very well. You can die together.
Thank you.
Now to restore the resistance.
I thought you different from all the rest, Leyna. But you love the nobility as much as they love themselves.
If the nobility can provide a fairer rule, then they have my devotion.
A fairer rule? Under the same despots? You dream if you think the nobles will serve as their own headsmen.
You mistake me, Vice. If a man wants power, he must claim it for himself. No noble will do that for him, true. Yet most commons wait for such a man, a savior to put things to rights. Whence this savior, then? Why not people like you, like me? The few who take up the sword to better their lot in life. They can be the next nobility, shepherds to the rest. And where the wrong in that? I know you desire change, but such is forged slowly, link by link, not made whole in the span of a night.
Vice, our paths crossed.
Fortunate for you that an even greater menace faces us, but I sheathe my hatred of you for the sake of the people. For now, do not expect to find me so charitable next we meet.
Be that as it may. Talk much of power, but what of honor? What possible claim to birth?
I fear you lack sufficient. The man.
You forget. Leyna, put away your weapon. I do not wish to fight.
Still clinging to some hope of reconciliation, you simpering waif? No, I will strike without hesitation. If you wish to live, if you wish to change this world on your own, fail.
You leave.
As you.
Denim, it's up to you.
It.
Well fought, Denim. Go on. It was my
Did you intend this all along?
Either death, yours or mine, serves to unite the resistance. Though, in truth, I'd much rather it been yours. We harbor none of Vice's nobles or their pets now, do we? The new Wallister Alliance will join you. Welcome them. My eyes grow dark. My limbs numb. All rests on you now. You have the strength. You have the strength.
Who can know if the path we choose is right or wrong? I will fear no reproach, for man is a creature of sorrow and fault, and ever will be.
Four weeks had passed since the fall of Rhyme. Swift on the heels of their victory, it seemed certain the Buckram would continue their march. Yet, contrary to expectations, they made no move to strike at Almorica. In Phydoc Castle too, the Dark Knight's silence gave no token they might quit their fastness and cast their lot with war. The eyes of Valeria watched. Not content to sit by and wait, Hierophant Bulbato set out to capture Almorica Castle at the head of a massive host. In crushing the castle's defenses with overwhelming force, he hoped to minimize his own losses while deterring the Buckram advance. With the Burnham Massif standing as a natural barrier protecting the seat of Galgastani power in Coritana, any invading armies would be forced to pass first through Almorica Castle. The terrain at his advantage, Bulbato saw little danger in committing the forces of Coritanae Keep to the siege on Almorica. As the Gargastani armies emerged from the Sonji Weald, word of Bulbatos' plans reached Denim.
What am I to do with you, Barbas, huh? One cannot deny your insubordination. To act without leave of the High Champion is strictly forbidden, whatever the circumstance. Time and again, you were ordered to return, and each time, you've ignored your orders. Only now do you deign to grace these halls. I am galled.
Galling, yes. The obstinate lout. Go on! Beg forgiveness.
You talk too much, Martim, and I have an ill temper.
What was I to do? Deny the regent? Impossible. We do not answer to Branton.
Speak true. You learned that the Zenobian knights were in Rhyme and sought to do battle. Is it not so?
And what if it is? The Wallister and Galgastani will hack each other into the ground. What more could we want for? You see fortune and call it calamity, Balzaphon.
Enough, Balzaphon. What's done is done.
Welcome back, Lord Commander. Ah, I see Ozma and Oz accompany you.
What word of the Wallister?
We've received reports that they rally on the Sonji Weald.
They think to bring the fight to Almorica in the Duke's absence. Good. Send a message to Volok. Tell him to double their watch to ensure the Buckram, rather, the Regent, does not move without permission.
As you command, sir.
Barbas, I'm sending you to Heim.
But Heim is leagues from the front.
Steady, Barbas. I do not intend for you to serve as a castellan for the regent, if that is your fear. The Liberation Front has freed Abuna Prancet from Heim Castle.
What?
Those partisan rebels might well catch wind of our true task. Manaflora's whereabouts elude us. And now, the Abuna, the only man who might know, has gone missing as well. Barbas, I task you with a mission of utmost import. Recapture Abuna Prancet, whatever the cost.
Yes, Lord Commander.
The two of you are to deal with the Liberation Front. Too long have we suffered them to move unchecked.
On the honor of House Glacius, my brother and I will see it so.
Common rabble. There'll be little trouble.
Andorra's search for Manaflora is to continue. You and Martin will keep a close eye on the Wallister and Gulgastani for us.
As my lord wishes, so shall it be.
Denim! Wait!
What, Kashua?
Do not tell me you intend to cross the Regania Flats!
This again? The pieces are already in motion, sister. If we do not move, then Vice makes for his own doom in Sonji.
You would match his folly with your own. The enemy has twice our number.
What would you counsel us to do, then? Wait here, polishing our armor.
Enough of that, Payton. The resistance is clearly unmanned.
I see. First they lose their duke, and now they can't find their spines. Ha!
Stop it, both of you. What point in arguing amongst ourselves? The Resistance, the Alliance, these are old names without meaning. We are unified of purpose now.
It's as Vice says. If you wish to argue, you're free to leave.
The forces massed at Sonji are nearly the Galgastani army entire. Our scouts report that even the garrison from Koritani has taken the field. Do you understand? The opportunity presents itself to strike at the Hierophant directly. If another means to victory exists, I do not know it.
All well and good if we can reach Koritani, but how do we do that?
There is only one approach to Koritani that will not alert them to our intent. We must advance from behind the keep, from the Regania Flats.
Impossible! The Regania Flats are a frozen wasteland, covered in snow and ice the year through. For every step forward, we would slide back too.
And yet, there is no other way. Think on it. The Hierophant would never expect attack from the flats. And Brigantis Castle stands alone in that waste. We could hardly ask for a better fortified waypoint.
Oh, the idea isn't entirely without merit.
I've no doubt you're up to the task, Dylan.
You'd better be, or we'll be sitting decoy for naught.
Let us pray to the Father that the cold does not wither your courage, hero.
Flee? Now? Don't be ridiculous.
I knew it. You're going to leave me.
It's always about you, isn't it? Well, I've had enough. If you want to go back to Goliath, go. I'll not stop you.
I've always been terrified of being alone.
Avenging our father. Is that not why you fight?
Why should I care to avenge him? He is no true father to us.
What?
I mean, we are orphans, brother. He is not our father. Not by blood, at any rate.
No. No. Who told you this? It's a lie. It must be.
It is no lie. I overheard him talking about it once, long ago. in all the world. You're the only family I have.
Why tell me this only now?
Because you're leaving me.
Leaving you? Scarce a moment goes by, we are not at each other's side. And so it shall remain. I will never leave you.
There is the lie. You have chosen your war over your sister. How long until you cast me aside? Until you forget me altogether?
Never, sister.
I'm alone without you.
Koshua!
Good day. Thank you. colder than a witch's teat. We'll not find trouble out here.
I'd soon be back in Brigantis myself.
Quit your griping. We have a patrol to finish.
Begging your pardons, Sir Hector. I weren't doing no griping. Honest.
Easy, lad. Who wouldn't rather be home in front of a roaring fire, eh?
What is it brings you out all this way, Lord Commander?
I'm no lord. Just a common soldier, like yourselves. I was ordered to hold Brigantis, and this I have done.
You were ever a loyal follower of House Orlando. Still, a man like you serving under Zabos, it's a disgrace.
I'll string you from the gallows myself if you speak of the High Commander like that again.
Well, of course. Forgive me, sir.
A knight's first duty is to liege and kingdom. My father, Sir Brian, taught me this, and his father, Sir Cornelius, taught him. Perhaps you think these age-worn vows bind us, but it is in times such as these that their true worth becomes clear.
Forgive me, Sir Hector. I spoke out of turn.
Rouse yourselves! The enemy is upon us!
I didn't think to encounter Golgastani scouts so far afield.
We haven't come all this way for nothing. To arms!
Thank you.
I am Hector.
I am Denim Pavel, and I am here because I fear for Valeria's future.
The butcher,
you're to be.
But you'll not.
Yeah.
that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.